Have you ever recorded your screen but struggled to find the video later? Whether you're using a built-in screen recorder or a third-party app like Edimakor, locating your recent screen recordings shouldn't be a hassle. In this video, we'll show you exactly where to find your most recent screen recordings on different platforms. Let's start with Windows. Your recent screen recordings are typically saved in your Videos folder. Open File Explorer and head to the Videos section. Here, you should see a folder called Captures or Screen Recordings where your latest screen recordings are stored. You can also search for the .mp4, .avi, or .mov file extensions to quickly find your screen recordings, including any made with Edimakor. On a Mac, your screen recordings are typically saved in the Screen Recordings folder within your Documents directory. You can access this by opening Finder, then clicking on Documents in the left-hand sidebar. Alternatively, you can use Spotlight Search and type Screen Recordings to quickly locate your recent recordings, including those captured with Edimakor. For iOS devices like iPhones and iPads, your screen recordings are saved in the Photos app. Simply open the Photos app, and you'll find your recent screen recordings in the Media Types section. This includes any screen recordings you've captured using the built-in iOS screen recorder or Edimakor. Let's explore Edimakor, the powerful screen recording and video editing software. After capturing your screen with Edimakor, the recordings are automatically saved to your computer. To access them, open the Edimakor app and click on the Library tab. Here, you'll find all your recent screen recordings organized by date. Simply select the one you want to view, edit, or share. And there you have it. Now you know exactly where to find your recent screen recordings on Windows, Mac, and iOS devices, including any recordings made with Edimakor. Remember, the location may vary slightly depending on your specific setup, but these guidelines should help you quickly locate and edit your captured content. Happy screen recording and editing!